And I'm back with another YouTube video. If you're new to my channel, hey boo hey, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So for today's video, I will be doing my long-awaited nursing school haul. So let's just get started. So I'm gonna start with uniform. Okay, so let's put my sweater on. So the first thing I got is my shoes. They're just some basic white feeler shoes. They're type ugly, but they're very comfortable. So these are the shoes I'll be wearing for clinicals. It was a requirement. They had to be white and they had to be closed with no holes. The next thing I got is obviously my uniform top. Okay, so let's cover this. Let's cover my school name. All right, so it's just a basic white top. And it has my school logo right here, which I'm gonna cover, but it has it right here. And it's just white. So I got two of these, just for now. Okay. The next thing I got is my scrub pants. So they're just basic seal blue scrub pants. And they look like this. They have two pockets on each side, and the bottom looks like this. Just basic scrub pants. The next thing I got is my seal blue jacket. So in case it gets cold in the hospital, which it definitely will be cold, I got a long sleeve jacket. It looks like this. It also has my school logo on it. I'm not allowed to wear any jackets unless it has my school logo on it, so. The next thing I got is this full zip jacket with my school logo as well. It's just a navy blue one. I love full zips like this. So yeah, here's how it looks. And the material is really nice too. Okay, I think that's all for the supplies portion. Okay, so let's go into my school supplies. Okay, so the first thing I got for school supplies is my book bag. It's so cute, right? So I got this off of Amazon.
No, you did not.
Mommy, I'm recording right now. Sorry, I was rudely interrupted. Okay, so I got this book bag off of Amazon. I don't remember how much I paid, to be honest. But yeah, it was off of Amazon. And it just, you can clip it like this, and it opens like this. It low-key looks like a diaper bag, but it's still cute. So I already have stuff inside because I used it. So I want you guys to see the inside of it. So yeah. So I already have stuff inside of it because I used it. So let me tell you everything that I have inside. Let's click this. Okay, so in my front pocket, I just have some post-its, a notepad, more post-its. I got some mints for clinicals because, you know, you have to wear a mask all day, so you don't want to have a stinky breath. I got my chapstick, my CarMax, and of course, every girl has to have their lip gloss. And then I also have this CPR mouth guard thing. That's what I got in my front pocket. It also has two water bottle pockets on the side. Also has a charging port, so I could always use this for my charger. And the inside, it has like these two little pockets you can see, and a zipper pocket. So in here, I just keep my pens and pencils and stuff. And then I have a mini stapler. Alcohol, obviously, you have to stay protected, and I have my hand sanitizer. I also have in here some body spray and lotion. You know, every girl always has to have this in their bag. I have goggles because it's required for my lab and my clinicals. And I also have my face shield. And then my most exciting part, my stethoscope case. So my best friend got this for me as a gift. I believe she got it from Amazon as well. And she got me some goodies inside of it too. So I'll show you guys. So right here, the most exciting part is my stethoscope. So I'll show you guys. It's a gray stethoscope. It's a Lippmann Classic 3. I love it. So yeah, so I'm excited for this. It's obviously a requirement for clinicals. I also got some forceps. Pink, of course. I got my bandage to this. And then I got my pen light. So, yeah, everything's pink, as you can see. It's either pink or gray. Okay, so that's that. So, I'll fix this up later. But yeah, so that's for my book bag. Now, the next thing I got, is my binder. So I just got a gray basic binder. I have a pencil case. And then obviously I have my notes. I already started. So I'm taking two courses. So in the front is my fundamentals. And in the back is my pharmacology. I just had a brain fart. And it's just basic gray. I put like my papers that I already, like the chapters I already covered, I put them in here. And I keep my binder at home. I don't take it everywhere with me. Then I also have a folder. There's something that's not big, I gotta find a bank one, but I keep all my up-to-date stuff in here. And then once I'm done with these notes, I'll put them in my binder so I can save them for further studies. The next thing I got are these cute little notepads, little notebooks. So this is how they look. I use one for lab just to write like any important notes. So for lab, we're broken down into little groups. Obviously, because of Corona, we can't all be together in the same room at the same time. So we're required to move from room to room, different stations. So it's easier for me to walk around with this than it is with a big binder or with my book bag. So I just use this. It's cute. And then this one, I got it for clinicals. So anything that I learned, that the nurses teach me or anything, I could just write it down and, you know, have it handy in my scrub pocket. So these are cute. I'm excited for these. The next thing I got is some, I got hand sanitizer and whiteout. I use these whiteout a lot. So this is just the pen version, and then this is the regular one with the brush on it, and then a little hand sanitizer. I also got myself a hole puncher, just in case I want to hole punch any of the papers that I get and put in my binder so I don't lose them. Then my best friend also got me this. It's my little coffee cup. Obsessed. I use it every day. It says she believed she could, so she did. It's really cute and it's pink. The next thing I got is just some index cards. So I got two packs of these. I already used one. And I also got myself some index card rings. So they're just 1-inch rings. They just look like this, and I'll show you guys what I like to do with it in a minute. They just look like that. You could hook anything onto it. So for that, this is what I do. So this is my study tip. I get flashcards, I hole punch them, and then I just make flashcards like that. So like a specific topic, and I'll write in the back. So it's handy for me to take this with me on the train or anywhere I go, and I could just read off of them and study off of it. So that's a good little study hack. So that's why I got this. And then this little pocket pencil case holder, I guess you could call it, just to hold my index cards in it, and pink and clear. Then the next thing I got is my planner. I was gonna say binder. My planner. It's just a basic black plan. A basic black planner. And then I'll show you guys the layout of it. So let's go from last week. So on this side it says today's schedule, and I'll just write down like what I have to do for the day. So I'm gonna say I have lecture, I'll put lecture at 9:30, and then I'll have my to-do list, which is read. Most of the time it's just reading my textbook. So that's how it looks. And then obviously it has the whole month view where I write important stuff, important dates. The next thing I got, which is my favorite thing, is my little Badreel. It's so cute. So this is what I'm gonna be using to put my ID on and stuff. And it just says, all I need is coffee and PPE, hashtag nurse life. I don't know if you guys can see it because of the glare, but it's cute. And I'm just gonna keep my badge on it. I'm excited to use this. It's so cute. I got this off of Etsy. There's a lot of cute badge reels on Etsy. But yeah, so I'm excited to use that. Now for the heavy stuff, and the most boring stuff, my textbooks. So I got 4 textbooks. This is for pharmacology. I got a handbook for nursing diagnosis. This is my smallest book. I got a drug guide for nurses. And the heaviest one, which is the one I use the most, is this one, basic nursing. So this is the one I use the most and the one I take the most notes from, but I can't take it everywhere, so it's very heavy. So I usually just use the ebook version of it. So yeah, so that is it for my school supplies. So that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you guys get notified every time I post a new video. Bye friends.